Hi, and welcome to Desktop Commando's Little Guide to Rust. This is the new staging branch items. You can see all the various different new upgrades you can do, how you can access boxes and things that are underneath. In regards to this, although they're used for moving a car up and down ramps and things, which are not yet on staging branch for the public bit, but at least we can actually see the new bits that do pop up here and here. I'm just going to take you through something that I've kind of just been playing with. Quite a lot of people have been playing with it as well. So you've got all these new ramps, and you've got boxes, and you can see out and view in. In some places you can't actually fire out of them. As you can see, it's hitting the actual top, but it doesn't actually hit the bottom. However, I've been playing around. I'll just pop in here. I'll go through these later on. This is what I've kind of set out. You could either have it as a raid tower, or maybe even some sort of defensive measure inside. So, as you can see, I've got the front. Pop in here. Switch it on. Switch the power on, and also open up the front. You can then run around. And here's again the hole, so you've got the bit that you can't shoot, but you can shoot through this. Jump back upstairs. The higher you are going down, you can kind of jump in and aim downwards. Now, this is it with full high quality metal. So I've scaled it down. I'm just going to fly over here. I've made a little heli tower. But doing this, I haven't really made it that high. I've just made it sort of small off the ground. So, run in here. PC's on the inside. Nicely run all the way up here. It's a little bit awkward, but hey. It's all teething things. So we get to the top. I've also put in the triangle ladder hatch. So, you've got access to your roof at the top. So, up we go. So here's the top one. It's not really much good for shooting, or here, or here, but it's good. You can close doors on it. So here's what I thought with just the metal, so you can shoot both sides. And also up here, so you get any attacks, and you go. This is kind of good for maybe a defensive measure. You probably need to make it a little bit bigger for attack helicopters. I have spawned one in, and it just goes completely mental. So if it does start attacking you from here and fires flame rockets at you, you're kind of screwed if you're hiding around here, and it hits you from both sides. But as you can see, with this, all areas to shoot, I have moved on to placing things in. You have the boxes, but now I've decided to put in an auto turret. So just pop to here. Make sure I'm not authorised on it. Switch it on. Pop around the front. Where? Oh, look at that. It does kind of go through. If we pop to the side of it, it will hit. I've got God mode on, so I am receiving hit marks. Also, although you can't see it, if you stand on it, it will get you. So, in case, what I've decided to do is make a little bit something a little bit bigger. Alright, ignore the TC on the front, I just didn't want it to decay. So, I've used the high quality sides all the way around in the sort of configuration here. You see, you can put a Samsung on top. I've kind of made this for like a lower level base, you know, as in I'm building here, but if it was on a flat area, it'd be perfect. So you can see all this. I put these on the side because I did discover that running in, it had blind spots. The reason for the HQM is protect it as in down there, because those are susceptible to, if you drop a flame rocket on it, it will burn down and in. So I'm going to switch this on and show you how blooming lethal it is. Just fly out of sight and I come down from up here. Sneak, sneak, sneak. as you can see, granite one. If I switch off the ones on the outside, switch them off before I start turning on the inside. Inside ones, these. Right, high quality, I run down for the high quality ones. See, I'm actually getting hit by now. But yeah, set four to sneaking in from the side. Stand on top. So although we may not be able to shoot out, they certainly can.